ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. Two corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all their support.
Or what's left of them.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Terminators are on the second floor of the tavern. Check your compass and move. We're trying to hold them off.
Thank you. aboard! Move! 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 Let's go! Let's go!
Got that bastard.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran's a curve, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
This is the best way in. The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead.
Not bad, Kamarov. This'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. You're clear to engage the guard station. Out.
Dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me. Soap, take them out now. Soap, clear that tower now.
Sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakaev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here. Because you look nothing like a Russian.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
Smoke 'em. target. Damn, this guy was fast. Okay, he's leaving the junkyard to the northwest. Get his ass. Move.
Down.
Okay, the target is moving. North. He's headed towards the outskirts of the city. Be advised, this area is crawling with hostile forces. Over. Check your fire. We gotta take this guy alive. Be advised, this area is crawling with hostile forces. Over. Check your fire. We gotta take this guy alive. This area is crawling with hostile forces. Over. Check your fire. Check your fire. We gotta take this guy alive. This area is crawling with hostile forces. Over. Check your fire. Check your fire. We gotta take this guy alive. This area is crawling with hostile forces. Over. Check your fire. Check your fire. We gotta take this guy alive.
Target is moving again. There's a side alley to the left that might let you cut him off.
We are taking heavy fire from a fortified position on the fifth floor.
Roger that. First one's free. Stand by. Okay, all targets neutralized. You're good to go. Bravo team, do you have a visual on the target? Over.
Target spotted entering five-story building.
One in his leg, sir.
No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. So, take his weapon and restrain. No!
Shit. Kid's got some issues.
Nice play. This is Bravo 6. Zakaev's son is dead. They're coming out.
Oh, bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
So-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood.